Ugh, fuck, it's warm. Just ate some chicken for dinner, but it's bloody warm. Try a bit this, that was easy. So we're on that island where I'm 2 AP now and just bashing everything. Sick. I'll check out this, I'll go on this tree. Sub boss there. Burning braces. Giant pots. On jars to do with. Should be pretty squishy. I'll be able to one shot it. Alright, one shot maybe an exaggeration, but one shot maybe. Jungle. Oh, he's got my head. Souls. Opaline bubble tier. Crimson burst crystal tier. Pretty crazy to think that like some enemies, like generic enemies, cost more, like get more souls than these bosses now. Garden. Golden rune number 6. Oh, bad. Keep making my way along the coastline, I suppose. Did I go up there already? Yeah. Walking group. Another one of those things. Should try and get on this one. Oh, the apes.
Ah.
Alrighty, where are we going? Should try and visit that cave. Find a way down to the, actually, if I look for that tornado, that can get me down to the ravine below. Okay, that, or I just jump down all these bloody tombstones. Bad idea. Oh no, never mind, good idea. Part of the plan. The bats. Bloody scarab beetle. Get that bastard again. Alright. Might as well go to the cave anyway. Even jump down? Okay. Down here. Move back up. As you can see, Danny.
Shit.
Something else on the bloody map. Ah, that was a trap. No. So I fell into a trap. No, it's not. Can I even fall down with it? Yeah, I can summon here. I must be above the boss room. It's a pretty simple cave. You just grab lots of rats. In an early cave. Symbol there, so it's like the snake of the burn headed or something. Double spell drake talisman. That's right. How far else we got? Yeah, there's some rats and Gotta try and get on this fucking building, turtle building as well. That was pretty crazy, boss. It's like, yeah. Wonder if I'll find anything actually hard on this island that would like require to come back at a later time. But not really. Makes sense, right? You just like come here, clear out the area first. Island. Back. You're on your fucking horse. On your horse. It's over here. That's one of these, I suppose. We're just gonna lead me down to the cave I just came from. Not appearing because I already found the cave. Oh well. So owls drop sunburn eggs. Are they like actually rare or something? Or do other things drop like the feathers? Okay, something going on here. Shit, it's the leader of these things. Where'd they go? Enemy rats. Duh. Back boys. All out war. Rats versus apes. Catch it now in cinema. Oh shit, this one knows fucking magic. You're joking. Is he an actual boss? This rat soloing this guy at the moment. Get 'em, boys. Can't hit him, maybe I'll just stand by his pole, I suppose. Come in for the KS. Spell? The one, this one left over, boys, get him. Surrendering? He's surrendering. I should let him live. All these guys. Don't I kill that guy? Hidden staircase. He all surrendered. Surrendered. What is that, the female? Is that the female? What the hell? The rag on his head? This one's still ready to fight. Are you at rats? Mission for you boys. shit. Don't behind me, this has a building here. Well, there we go. What's this? Cave. Thank you. Oh, fucking hell, fucking. He's got to run out of mine. Where are they going? Just didn't wake up. Run back. Last room. Up here. Magic. Left now at the boss room. That's where it went. Exit anchor. It's cool, I guess. That's... coming from above. Crashing out one. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Just dropped 50,000 souls. Ooh, that's not good. tortoise? I also have to find three wise beasts to open that temple. Church of Marika. Where's this guy? All these zombies. beach. House on fire. I got here.
Well, it's been an age. How can I help?
The mausoleum.
Safe journey.
So I'm also on stride, I need to clean up around its feet first. Shut up. Fuck, I'm struggling to play. Yeah, I'll start late. I'm like, barely an hour in, I'm already fucked. Alright, I'm gonna try this fella. I hit his legs or some shit. Shh. Oh, I've got booster. Get on there right now. He's... Well died. Okay, run by him. And shortcut. Oh no! It's one of these fucking treasure chests. Where did this fucker put me? Last one dropped me off in Caelid. Lindo World Capital. Where the hell am I? This actually drops you off right here? Surely not. What? And you can't get back. Where am I? I feel like this is like a trap. There's a fucking bonfire up here though. Is this a boss room? Guys have survived. Probably kill this guy. I didn't realize he fell down again as well. I go hard on the jumping attacks at the start. Knock him down. Hit him in the chest, keep hitting him. Just unlock him. Oh, jeez, piss. Oh, Blessed Jude Talisman. So I guess I come here. This is what I was talking about, where I like come to a place. Talisman. Surly restores HP, that seems pretty good. So it gives me regen. That is good. This must be an area you can only access via that chest. This lift, I suppose. Oh, yeah. Can't use the lift. So how the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? You have been trapped. You can't travel to Source of Grace. Do you rest that one? Alright. Wow. So, I've been trapped. Oh, that lift though? That was a tower return. Open that chest, I suppose. Check out this green shit as well. Well, I might just figure out this walking mausoleum thing and call it a night. I am cooked. I think the big dinner fucked me up. Oh. Shit there. First name is Tristan. That's the case. bullshit song down here. Wait, it's the same person. Who the hell's the other person then?
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
Can't I just rescue her? What?
It will do no good.
Oh, I save her. Kill the guys first and then come back, maybe. Can you save when her other version sends you there? Can you save when her other version sends you there? As in the one in the other place? How do you get that? You have to talk to her, I suppose. Mention that the other one's there. Also, welcome back, Raph. I'm trying to fucking stay awake, man. Right, I'm gonna hit this thing on the foot. Oh shit, he's come down. Remembrance duplication menu, you can duplicate remembrances you've previously before. This includes rooms from which you can only perform once per scene. What's this mean? Is this like getting two of them? This so I can get like two of the same rune? I suppose I want this one. That all there is do that. We've given it a crack. Which else to do? See immediately. Times would. Easier, I suppose. How's it gonna get scarred? Entrance. Something here. The tunnel or something. There's something up. Gonna fall from above? I can just wait till I don't need the rooms in the inventory, just need to have a quiet at some point. Alright, oh, see. Wait, what does that mean? Like, you can just access the mausoleum and then you can use it later? At any time? Battles. Poison. Wait. So it must be where I must take you there. Thank you. have a farm. Yeah, me too, man. I think I was doing this dungeon and sleeping myself. I'm fucked. Oh, and I was gone. No, good night, man. Oh shit, there's a boss here. Immunity? Funny boss is just a don't die, don't suck. Cheers. I already clocked like 10 hours today. That's a pretty good effort. Yeah, having dinner fucked me up, I think. Still need sleep. What was that? I found that. Turns runes, what was that? That scarab beetle as well. as fuck. Poison tree. What the hell? So fucking So a hole in the wall. Oh, really? God. Dragon Commander Seal. What's that? Fuck! Are you really the coolest thing yet, or what? can see. Fuck, that was in front of the last boss fight I had on the wall. Still some items, I don't know where they are there. Banish not, Alexa. Banish not. And spirit. Tell them. Serious? I haven't found this one at the start of the game yet. That's hilarious. The first. Oh, 100 hours in, I haven't found the first fucking. Oh, that's hilarious. Drop past it. Not yet. That's pretty funny. Oh, that. See. On that. Swamp there to the. Swamp Fairy, nothing there. Travel north from here. Alright, thanks for tuning in everyone. I'm gonna save it there and back again. Which is all next time. See you later.